This is the second part of the Pokemon card opening. In the last one, I opened up some Brilliant Stars. Some Rebel Clash. Is that what it's called? Yes, Rebel Clash. And in today's video, I've got 10 booster packs. Fusion Strike and 5 Evolving Skies. So I'm very excited. Individual cardboard blister packs. I'll give a disclaimer, the same as the other videos, that I'm a noob when it comes to Pokemon cards. I've only recently gotten into it. And I'm very excited. I'm very keen. You know, it's very genuine interest. But I might not know certain things. I might mispronounce things or just not recognize things. I feel like there was something else I was going to say. Oh, yes. This is just the same day as the last video. If you've just come from that one, I have the same nails, same setup. So it just depends on when I can get them edited and uploaded. So, we're going to start with the Fusion Strike. I started filming a whispered version. I thought I'd give it a try, but I don't think it's going to work very well. I want this to be a very just fun and chill video, and when I whisper I can't really get my tone across very well, so if I'm excited I want to be able to convey that properly. I opted for soft spoken, but if you would like to see a whispered version, then let me know, because that is something I can do. I can try it. It might turn out really good. I don't know. So, anyway, let's actually get started, shall we? It's going to be much the same as the last video was, but we'll just see what cards we get, and hopefully it'll be something exciting. Thank you. Okay. This is our first booster pack. It has a Genesect on the front. There's going to be lots of tapping. And I've felt where the cards are, so I'm not going to... I'm not going to cut through any of the cards, don't worry. Just assuming that it's four cards because all of these sets have been fairly recent, so yeah, okay. Here we go. To start, we have a dark energy. Then we have a Simisage. We have a Sydney. A Battle VIP Pass. We have a Mudkip with a it's just left me. I know what it's called. I just can't remember. So not a pile of sand, because that is the evolved one, right? Okay. Anyway, it's a very cute Mudkip. We have a Sandshrew, and it is a Yukimori, the artist. I've said this in my previous two videos, but I was really inspired to do these videos by the ASM artist ALB in Whisperland. Her opening videos are just so cool. I love them a lot. I'll put links in the description for them. Anyway, she is obsessed with this artist Yukimori, and that obsession has rubbed off on me a little bit. And you can tell because it's just a clay model that's been photographed in a real setting. It's very cute. I think they just might be some of the most recognizable. We have a Cufant. Impidimp. And is this another Pokemon, or is this just like a teddy, like a plush? I'm not sure. It's very cute. We have a Snom, and once again, Yukimori. That's adorable. Okay, this is our reverse card, and it is a Farewell Bell. And then our final card is a Breloom V. That's really cool. The way it shines. I'll be honest, Breloom is not my favorite Pokemon, but it's still very cool, and I'm happy to get a V-card. They always just look stunning, don't they? Look at that, the rainbow. And I think I say it every time, but the way the rainbow is in the eye as well. Very cool. Okay, put this up here. And gather these up. pretty cool card too. Farewell Bell. Next one. These are all Janisect on the front, but as we've learned, that's not always the case. The booster pack doesn't always match whatever's on the cardboard. So is this a it looks like a Gengar, but also not. Like, am I completely wrong here? I might be. Okay. One, two, three, four. Up, and we have a water type energy. We have a Gliscor, very scary looking, isn't it? A Center Scourge, that's very cool, is it? I think that's my mic shadow. Hang on. Just move that up a bit. Okay. That's really nice. Look at the all these little flowers. I like that. We have a bug catcher. A Sizzlipede. I love Sizzlipede. Look at its face. I like this art style too. There's a Klefki. Oh, the dogs are barking again. Just seems to be the day for it. I don't know if you can hear it, but there are three dogs, and two of them are pretty much mostly deaf, so it's kind of pointless trying to like tell them to stop barking, because they just won't hear you. We have a Pan Sage, which is very pretty. I don't even really like Pansage all that much, but look at that artwork. It's just gorgeous. It's very, very soft, like watercolor. I like that a lot. I think I will put that one aside. We have a Wooloo. I love Wooloo. Pancham, that beautiful evening sunlight. I'm not sure how to pronounce this. Sorowak? 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 Sorry, I don't know. It's very cool. Majestic that is. Beautiful sky colors. Look at all the clouds. It's really nice. I know that there's like flaps here, but they're really glued down. Like, they don't want to come up. So I found that just tearing them is easiest. We have another Gengar-like thing. We have another black border. So, I think the black border means there's something special, like, and the white one doesn't. Generally, I don't know if there's variations to that, but see what we've got. Whoa. A Sharpedo. Looking awesome. Look how crazy that is. It's so, just like, wow. There's not a lot of cards that have such a, like a powerful action shot. Really well done. A Heliolisk. Looking really cool. Dunsparce. This looks like the same artist as the Chatot in the last video. Bit random, I know. Another Q-Fant. Another Impidimp. Another Snom. Ooh, an Onyx. Love Onyx. Jigglypuff. That is so cute. Now my other dog is barking. I'm gonna have to go find him. This is one of the deaf ones, so. Alright. Back again. This just adorable Jigglypuff. For our reverse, we have a Gorbis, looking so snazzy, very sparkly. And then, oh cool, we have a holo Deoxys. I know it's not a V card or anything, but I think that's really cool anyway. I think that's pretty great. You can put that one up there. Can't really see those, can you? Hang on. Thank you. black border. That's nice. Four cards. And we have another dark type. Metapod, looking just glorious there. I really like that one. Persian. Power tablet. That's so funky looking. They look like a type of lolly called lifesavers. I don't know if you have seen those. There's the Smeargle, which looks just so cool. He's like painting the water all vibrant colors. Really creative. Quillfish. A dynamo. Another Yukimori. They get stuck together sometimes. Galarian Meowth. A Gossifleur. Very beautiful. We have a Sizzlipede as the reverse. And then... wow. We have a Trainer card. Is this a full art trainer card? I'm not sure what the correct term is. This is really cool. This is called Schoolgirl. Draw two cards. If your opponent has exactly 2, 4, or 6 prize cards remaining, draw 2 more cards. And do you see the texture on this thing? Do you see that? Like, that's just phenomenal. It goes in kind of every which way. Wow, that's so exciting. I love that. Okay. Pop that one up there. Just awesome. All right. So this is the last Fusion Strike pack, and then we'll move on to the Evolutions packs. This one is just a white border, but you never know. In the last video, we got a special card where the reverse card usually is. So in that case, it doesn't matter if it has a white border or not. So let's see, shall we? Psychic energy, Skater's Park, a Lopunny, Marsh Tomp. That looks so cool. He's just sitting in a little swimming pool in the rain, having a great time. a skarmory. A jinx. I'm not sure about that. The mouth is, it's a bit weird. I couldn't decide whether I was going to say teen or tyne, and it came out in between. Okay. I was going to say manteen with a little remoraid under its wing. That's really cute. Robin. How interesting. It's just a little crocheted figure. That's really sweet. We have a Rotom and an Araquanid. The reverse. That's really cool, actually. I mentioned in the first opening video I did that I play Pokemon Go. This has just been released. This is the last, the latest Pokemon to be released in Pokemon Go. And I didn't love it, but I really like it in this artwork here. It looks really cool. I say cool a lot. I'm sorry. Alright. Now that's cool. It is not a holo or anything, but I like that. That's just awesome. A Corviknight. If I was to have any, like, bird Pokemon, I would want this one. Put that over there. Wait. I just started putting the cards over in that one, apparently. Okay. Alright. This one has a Sylveon on the front. I'm very excited to open these. I mean, I've been excited to open all of these, but... who doesn't love the Eeveelutions, right? I mean, I'm sure there's someone who doesn't like them, and that's okay. What have we got? We have this thing that I don't know what it is. Alright. Oh no. Stay. Golduck, rubber gloves. These always make me giggle. Copycat. It's really nice. I love the green hair, that's cool. Rufflet, gorgeous in the cherry blossom. A drowsy, a La Bebe. Very cute. Fierce little fledgling. A tentacle. A reverse gossiflower. Again, just so majestic. And a hollow Kyurem. Not the biggest fan of Kyurem, honestly, but I do like the hollow cards. That one can go up there too. We have another Sylveon. Sylveon. I'm just happy that I know what it is. I think that might be upside down. I'm not sure. Okay. Fire energy. Gaudy. A Nuzleaf. I don't know why they had to give him nipples. yeah. A Swaylus. Very nice sunset there, or sunrise maybe. Love disc. I wonder what's happening here. It looks like it's in water, and it is a water type Pokemon, but there's like all cracks. Almost like it's ice or something, but I don't know. Dwebble, very cute. A hippopotamus. A Zoroa. Psyduck. We have another Zoroa as the reverse card. It doesn't even look like the reverse, like there's no shine to it. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's just a flat reverse pattern. That's what it looks like. Then we have an Altaria. Again, very beautiful. Looks very majestic. Except, look at his little toes. His little curly toes. I love it. Next up we have an Umbreon. Getting one of the evolution cards would just be so cool. Assuming they're in here because they're on the covers, right? I love this artwork too. Look at it. It's so interesting. One, two, three. 4. Another dark type energy. A lantern. Oh. Very nice. Very nice artwork. We have a treasure energy. That looks cool. Digging gloves. Sable eye. Love sable eye. So sneaky. A nicket. Amongst some beautiful purple flowers. Bergmite. A carvana. Emolga. The really old looking building down there. We have an Applin reverse card. And then is the final card. Oh, cool. It's a Galarian Articuno holo card. I haven't seen a Galarian Articuno before. It's really awesome. It's a psychic type. It's so interesting. I love it. This is the second last pack, guys. This has been so much fun. I'm not sure how many more of these I'll be able to do, or how often rather, because they are fairly expensive. I think so anyway. So I think I'll keep doing these opening videos because I find them a lot of fun, but it might not be very often. The code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Upside down. Oh, I saw a little something at the back there. Spoilers. Water type. Another copycat. Swaylus. A skip bloom. Very cute. Looks like it's juggling some stuff. I don't know what it's holding, but very sweet. Cutie fly. Another Applin. Another sable eye. Nicket. Getting lots of double ups now, aren't we? Bergmite. A melodic reverse card. Okay, are you ready? Oh, A Neuvern V. That's awesome. That looks really great. That's really great. I love that. This is the last pack. It has the thing that I don't know what it is on it. And it's another Sylveon. I feel like that's a good sign. Don't ask me why. Are we ready? We have fighting type energy. A crystal cave. Very pretty. Sableye would have some fun. Toy catcher. Raihan. We have the sea dot, a Swablu, that's really cute, a Woobat, again, Yukimori, that's really cool, I love it, it's a really nice one. Oh, and that's really sweet too, Timple. Oh, there's an Eevee with a Rayquaza flying. We have a Dwebble reverse. Last card is a Stoutland. That was a lot of fun. I like the sound when they're on the desk. You know, it sounds different. It's picked up. And when it's down there. So. We've got our very cute cards, or cool cards. Lubat. The Corviknight. Mantine with the little Remoraid, Metapod, the Jigglypuff, and the really beautiful Pansage. And then we have the holo cards, the Galarian Articuno. Very, very nice. The holo Kyurem and the Deoxys. I love the Deoxys. Burberry Loom V and the Neuvern V. Love the Neuvern. And then our really special trainer card, the schoolgirl. Maybe, possibly, full art trainer card. Thank you so much for watching. If you have stuck around to the end, then thank you so much. Or even if you've just watched any part of it, I really appreciate you stopping by. Please let me know if there's anything that I can do that you'd like to see. And if it's something that I think I can do, then I'd be happy to. And feel free to let me know how you're doing. I'd be happy to listen. You can let me know what your favorite card was, if you like. I'm just thinking back over all the cards. I had a lot of fun. And hopefully I will be able to do another one of these sometime soon. I'm sending you lots of love. That you have a good rest of your day. Goodbye, my friends. I'll see you later.